North Vermillion squaring off with Rossville up at Fountain Central. Falcons up 7 in the third. Matthew Dawson gets the putback to extend the Falcons' cushion. A little later, they work it over to Owen Edwards, who knocks down the basket. He had 23 points. North Vermillion wins their first sectional since 2019, 52-35. The finals, the Falcons celebrate and cut down the nets.